Later in the year, before we departed from Helena, we gave a demonstration in the city park. Here is Sergeant Prince, whom later became the most decorated man in the Canadian Army, demonstrating the flamethrower. Here is Corporal Krasovac, showing some of the finer points of the field kitchen. And before we departed from Helena, we gave a full dress parade. After leaving.